He takes aim. Could be. And a goal. They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, let's have another look at this, because Mbappe shows such skill to go beyond the defender. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.